Hello everybody and welcome to a chat from the engineering desk. Today's little talk is going to be about another WOQWI project that's doing motion on an Arduino. So what I've got set up here is an Uno with a stepper motor and two potentiometers. So that's it there over on the right. So a quick look at the code. It's very simple. You need your axelstepper.h library. You then tell it, axelstepper, which pins you're going to be using and so on. It sets that up for you. Position pot on A0. So that's this one over here. And your acceleration pot on A1. This one over here. Max speed is set to 10. I turn that down because I'm going to be demonstrating something in a moment. And acceleration is set to 35. I'll play with that as well and see what effect that has. So here's our loop where the analogs are read in, both of them. Position pot and the acceleration from acceleration pot. Stepper is moved to end login, stepper run. So let's start this bit of code. As you can see, both pots are down at the bottom at the moment. Now the value here full scale is 1023. So when I move that up, you can see the stepper moving and you can see the LEDs flashing in sequence to the stepper outputs from the Uno. It's moving quite slowly at the moment because I've set the maximum speed down. So that pot at this stage has no effect, because what I've done is I've slowed it down so that we can start off with seeing how the LEDs flash in sequence when you're running a stepper. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to bump that back up to the default value of 1000. Restart the code, and there you can see the triangular movement taking place. So it accelerates and decelerates. So if I move it all the way to the top, it's going to accelerate and then decelerate. So at the moment the axle pot is set low, so it's doing a triangular movement. Now if I increase that pot, it's going to do a trapezoidal movement. It's going to accelerate quickly and decelerate quickly. Now you can see it doing it over there. So there's a period where it's running quite fast. Like that. Now if I turn that right up, it accelerates very quickly. I bring that pot all the way down. Slow acceleration again. Now if you move that pot while it's doing the movement, it decelerates, stops, and accelerates in the other direction again. So that over there, which it is currently doing, is called an absolute movement. So you got two positions which it goes to. And that concludes a little basic tutorial on running a step off the Uno. It's nice and simple. To do this in real hardware would be easy. It'd be fun to play with. Hope you enjoyed it. Maybe spotted something interesting. Look forward to seeing you here for more videos. Have a wonderful day further, folks. Cheers.